Oh, this up, everyone. Oh, that's different. Oh, and I got hair. What is up, everyone? Session here, back in ARK Survival Evolved. Right, let's switch that back to that. There we go. On the volcano RP map. And, as you can tell, last update has added in the hair. It's added a load of stuff. It's also the tech tier and a bunch of new dinos and everything. But, first off, what I want to do is just have a look around with the hair. My base, bit of an upgrade for my small wooden shack. It's not quite finished, but now it is a big keep. Ta-da. I'm quite proud of this. So you can go, like I said, it's not quite finished yet at the moment. You can go straight down through the towers all the way to the ground floor. So that needs a bit of work. But yeah. I'm quite happy with this. It's going to be all the obsidian texture, so it's nice and dark. Right, so, new update. One of the main things I've added, scissors. And of course the lance. Oh great, bit of lag there. Clicker. Okay. Yeah, the lance isn't actually that expensive to make. So, now I've got the lance, we're definitely going to be doing some RP stuff with that. Right, so let's cut our faces off. How do we do this? There we go. Right. Can I just... Okay, no. Facial hair length. Alright, okay, so I can cut my beard down. And hair length. Right. I kinda do like the shaggy mess. Okay, let's move the whole body down a bit. And rotate it slightly so we can see it better. Afro default mohawk. Okay, so there's Afro default mohawk. Okay, so I think there's something going wrong at the moment. Alright, let's go for Bob Ross. Yeah. So it looks like we're kind of missing a bit of hair stuff at the moment. Default mustache goatee. Wow. So yeah, it looks like it might be bugged at the moment. Right, so that's our mustache. That's... Oh my god, that's horrible. Oh, why would anyone want a goatee? Especially that. Default mustache goatee, default mustache goatee. Right, okay. This definitely isn't right. Let me take a screenshot quickly. I do kind of like that big beard. Oh. Apparently reset color just exits you. Right, let's try this again. Let's bring our hair down a bit. And let's shorten our beard. Let's go for that. Yeah, I think that's all right. And let's get a small afro, big afro. Yeah, let's go for a slightly smaller afro than that. Yeah, we want a little bit. What about a really small mohawk? That is cool. I'm not sure if I like it though. It definitely feels that there's something just missing. Maybe if you could actually cut your hair. Also, the colour isn't working. Because if I click reset colour, it's just going to chuck me out again, isn't it? Right. So that's not working. Hmm. Well, I was expecting this to be all working since the patch was delayed so much. Right, and I want to bring my beard down a bit. Right, there we go. I'm happy with how he looks now. And I got 23 human hair. Lock of human hair. Great, I don't even know what I would do with that. Let's put that in there. Right, one of the new things that's been added. Okay, so we've got the What's it going to be called? Okay, so maybe the sheep doesn't have a saddle. There's the Baryonx. Let's get a saddle for that. What is the big whale called? How about we close that, reopen it, and have a look through the engrams of what we've got. Let's go to saddle. Ah, the Basilosaurus. Basilosaurus. So let's get that. As well as... So we've got the Basilosaurus, the Oviseres, the Baryonx, and of course the little dog thing that burrows underground. The name is at the tip of my tongue. The Pelovia. But apparently, yeah, that's not a rideable thing. Okay, so at the moment, the spawns are not set up on this map. So what I'm going to do quickly is fly around the map and spawn in a bunch of the dinos for everyone to tame. And then I'll find myself some of my own ones to tame as well from the ones I spawn in. They're all going to be completely random level, but I'll see if I can get something a bit higher level. I do know that the sheep take... Oh, that is quite cool with the hair. Looks a bit short at the back, though. And I can do this to hide my hair. To hide my hat, I mean. Have I got the, have I got a dino glasses skin anywhere? It'd be quite cool if I can give myself some glasses. Like the, Nedry ones. Damn. Okay. I know the sheep takes one veggie cake to tame. So what I'm going to do is see if I can get some veggie cakes from someone. If not, then I'll just force tame it and have a mess around with it for a bit and then kill it. Or tame a Baryonx. No full damage on the server at the moment. Haven't been able to fix that. Right, let's go out on Andoriel, I'm thinking. Where are you? Over here. There we go. Right, I will be back in a minute. Okay, welcome back, people. I might have gotten a little bit carried away with spawning in the sheep and accidentally spawned in a huge flock of them. But that's how it should be. There should be huge flocks of sheep. And yeah, there's probably like four of these dotted around the map. And one of them is a decently high level. I think I saw a 108. Let's have a look around. Also, I like that they're completely passive. Like, the males don't try and ram you with their horns. Right, let's see the highest level we can find. 92, 60, 12, 36, 68, 12. These things do look cool. Aww. 20, 16, 8. Come on, want something good here. Is that an adolescent track? Yeah. What happened to the good level one? I want something at least half decent. Cheapies? Cheapies. Here we go, 108. Feed sweet vegetable cake, and now I've tamed a sheep. Right, so I've got a female, now I want a half decent level male so I can breed them and start my sheep farm going. 36, 32, 32, 12. You're a male, aren't you? 8. Damn. I might run off and have a look at some of the other herds that have been spawned in. Just so I can see if I can find a decent level. Come on, sheepies. 40. What are you? You're a 16. Yeah, these are all spawned in because, as I said, we're on the volcano map and it hasn't been updated to add in the spawns yet. But everyone's really excited for the patch and wants to be able to breed them. Okay. Oh, a little Jabella. Right. I'm going to look around at the other things I've spawned in, see if I can find where they actually are. Where's my sheep? Over there. Okay. Yeah, I'll be back in a minute when I find a decent level high male. Okay, cut away a bit premature there. Found a 116 male and a 116 female, but I've already used one of my two cakes. Right, so here we go. I have tamed a novice. Right, so now I'm going to want to grab these, bring them back to my base. Right, that should be safe there for now. Let's see what one of them has. Okay, it's got this. So what I want to do is actually just breed the sheep. Ooh, supply drop gold one. I'm going to grab that as well because there might be something good. And I think someone might have started building up here, close-ish to me. Let's just fly up top and have a look. I want to try and keep track of who's around me. Oh, we got a desert loot drop thing there. That's fine, I'll get it later. It's normally not anything good. Right, hoping for some long-neck blueprints. Ah, right, okay. Kill everything before putting my sheep down. What are we gonna get? Apprentice crossbone, 16 tranks. I haven't made narcotics in ages because I'm just getting so many tranks and drops. Hey! Bad. My sheep. I wish you could pick up unconscious bodies. Also, I love that the sheep, no matter what level, are just one vegicate to tame. It's good. Would have been better if you had to make, like, I don't know, handful of grass and whatever. Sheep, yeah, goats actually bite hair, so you could make weird kibble for the sheep using berries and human hair, which would be pretty funny. Stuck together with tree sap. Okay, oh, that's an unmanned pteranodon. What level? 16. Okay, I'm gonna get my other sheepy, and then I'll start breeding them. Alright, coming back in with my other sheepy. Alright, I'm gonna drop these over here so they're out of the way slightly. There we go. And let's get my other sheep. Where are you, sheepy? Sheepy? Ah, there you are. Oh, this. You can ride these, right? Yes. Oh wow, they're slow. Oh, it's slightly encumbered. Why is it so slow? Sheep are faster than that. Do male sheep have an attack at least? Good. Can it gather berries? Great. Another thing that can't gather its own food. Right. Let's make them both follow me. Enable wandering. Enable wandering. And mating. Right, yeah, that's going pretty quickly. Really hoping that the babies will actually eat berries, because if not, kind of screwed. Also wondering what coloration I'm going to get from albino and brown one. Hopefully it mixes the colors together. Get like albino body, brown tail, brown ears, something like that. So I'm going to start a full on flock of sheep. That'd be pretty good. Right. Right, they're about to be done, and then it's going to be the gestation thing. So hopefully that will last. Did you see that jump? Disable wandering. Right, excellent. That's going to last long enough for me to gather some berries. I completely forgot about them actually needing food and panicked whilst they're breeding. I forgot that they had the gestation thing. Okay, Anki, you're going to have to do for getting berries because... Oh wait, I've got a mammoth up there. That should be fine. Right. Yeah, my monkey has died, unfortunately. I was doing some admin stuff, switching between tribes to sort out some structure ownership. Cheat, give to me. And when I came back, none of my dinos or structures belong to me anymore, of course. And the auto turret I've set up outside the front of my base killed myself. So it killed my Anki, my saber tooth. Oh, there's no planter. Yeah, it killed my Anki, my saber, and my... I can't even think of what I'm doing. And my monkey thing that I'm actually talking about. It's not that bad. Blitz is first day. He's getting set up with some wyverns. Help him out with the milk for them. It's actually a nice little base he's got going. Painted completely pink like my boat. I'm pretty sure it was Sky that did that. So we're gonna have to sneak over to his base at some point and paint him. Let's see if I can actually find his body and paint him pink or cut his hair or something. I don't know what's in the camera. Right. You got enough berries? There we go, that should be good. Can I have this map? Thank you. That was my mammoth originally. I feel I should point that out. I did just claim it back to myself because it was mine. Pretty happy with how the dock's going so far. Haven't got around to making my new boat yet. That's gonna take a long time to do. Also, I want my pteranodons back. Cheat. Give to me. Cheat. Give to me. Hey. Cheat. Give to me. There we go. Cheat. Give to me. Excellent. You can stop following me now. Thank you. Right, let's check on our sheepies. How close are you? Okay, so you're actually going to take a little while. Let's get your weight up a bit. Right. Will you eat berries? Yes. Excellent. And you should too. Let's give you some of them. And as you're the mother, you can look after all of these as well. I do like the new sheep, they're cool. It'd be cooler if you could put a saddle on them. Oh, I do like the white. Wow. Yeah, it's definitely incumbent. Look at that. Is an awesome running motion. Running animation. Dun 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 dun. Oh, they don't do anything. Yeah, they've got no special moves. Oh, it might just be the stamina. No. Yep, you can make it there. Says that. Alright, let's up your weight a bit. Yeah, you can't make them bar. Can't make them bear. Whatever. Alright, I'll come back when that's about to be born. I'm gonna fly around and spawn in some Baryonyx now for the server. Alright people, back here with a Baryonyx. It's level 84, I think. Let's see if I can actually pick this thing up. No? Come on. Why? It better be able to pick it up. A bit disappointing if it can't. Also wouldn't make sense if you can pick up a mammoth. There we go. Right. Where should we tame Barry? Right, let's drop Barry off the edge of here so I can stand above him. Oh no, my Lamantria. Ah, shit. Well, Lily's gonna die. Holy crap, they're fast. There we go. There we go. Well, at least you're making a good distraction, Lily. Really hope I'm not hitting my Lamantria here. Might have been, because it's... Yep, I pissed off my own Lamantria. Great. Just perfect. Oh, go away, Lily. Don't even know if these are a knockout tame. I'm assuming they are. No, Lily! Honestly, not too fast. It was like level 12 when I found it. Come on. Don't go in the water. Stay there. There we go, knocked it out. No, Lily. Bad Lily. Oh, damn it. Lily's going to mess with the taming effectiveness, isn't she? Oh, good, she stopped. Cheat. Give to me. There we go. God damn it, Lily. Wait, you've gained Topol? Huh. Oh. I think there's someone over here. Hello.
Whoa. Dude, what happened last night?
What do you mean?
I wake up and next thing I know, I have all this hair on me.
Yeah, I know. It's weird, isn't it? Oh, wow. Do you want some scissors so you can cut your hair?
I already got some.
Okay. Do you want to see my new sheep?
Oh, so you've been...
Come and see my sheep. I like this. These are my sheep. Careful with the brown one, she's pregnant at the moment. Hey, if I get twins, do you want one of the babies?
Sure.
They are so cool. A little bit encumbered at the moment. I'm too fat for the small sheep. You can find the sheep in the redwood at the moment.
Redwood?
Yep, redwood. Loads of sheep there.
Oh, nice.
And I've got a Baryonyx knocked out over here as well.
Ooh, a new dinosaur.
Okay. Yep. Need to get some prime to tame it with. Oh crap, I actually have no idea how fast they wake up. Where is Anduril? Over here. You got any prime? Prime? Yes, excellent. Let's see what is going on with Barry. That is, of course, going to be its name. Barry, the Baryonyx. Good, they don't wake up too fast. Ah, right, okay, so it's only going to eat prime fish meat. Great. I'm going to wait till day and then head out into the ocean on my flippers to get some fish. Actually, I'll go and do that now. But I'm still going
to
cut out.
It's not what I meant to do. I did not mean the whistle.
Well. Alright, people. Finally back after my nice long swim. Most of my armor broken. Are you going to eat the raw prime fish? You are. But 20 of it is not going to tame you. Why does it lose 5 points of taming effectiveness per? Jeez. Wow. So level 84 takes a lot of prime fish to tame. Hopefully it'll still tame. What the hell? Why is the taming effectiveness so awful? It was eating prime fish and it got down to 85%. Why? There we go. So from 85 to 113. Oh, that's so bad. Come behind me? There we go. Well, we've got one at least, which is better than that. Oh crap, the baby! Oh no! Oh dear, I forgot about the deer baby. Ready to mate in 13 hours. Aww. Wait, are you alive still? No, it's dead. One dead deer. Yeah. Shit. Alright, well, I'm gonna see if I can beg someone for another tasty cake veggie thing. See if I can tame another female. Damn it! Right, where do I craft the Baryonyx saddle? Right, I put my armor back on now. Okay, so it's probably in the smithy. Oh, that's really annoying. Right. Well, at least they decided to come up with a new model. It's literally identical. Alright, so I need 350 fibre. Can I just... Have I got fibre in it? Can I put the pin code in using... I can, good. Have I got any fibre in here? I can't believe I forgot about the sheep. Damn it. Have I got fibre here? Nope. Alright, let's have a look around for some fibre. Maybe in my fabricator. Let's see. 65. Not quite 350. That's fine, I can just make a sickle, I guess. Ugh, I'm so annoyed I forgot about the sheep. Right. Where is a sickle? This is just so annoying. Because I lost my monkey, as I said earlier, so I can't actually gather fibre anymore. Have I got any in here? No, but I've got the wood needed to make a sickle. There we go. Right. Chuck that in there. Can I make a sickle? Damn this game sometimes. I mean, yeah, that was completely my fault, but I mean, losing all my tamey things. Come on, Venom, let's take you just over here quickly. I really wish they fixed Wyvern landing. Right, this should be enough. Just maybe three plants. I got 178, halfway there. There we go. Right, that should be good now. Perfect. Can we get through here? I wish you crafted fiber into rope, just so you had better storage. And then they changed the crafting costs for everything from there. Right, let's get a Baryonx saddle. I kind of want to try and tame the Basilosaurus, but that will be next episode. Right, come on, Barry. There we go. I'm not Barry. Except for, oh yeah, Misfits. So I've got Megalosaurus and a Baryonx. Right, you take this. Oh wow, you're pretty nifty. Pretty nifty? Pretty nippy, as in fast. Right, how good of a swimmer are you? Okay, so you're a pretty good swimmer as well. Whee. Right, this is pretty nice. Oh, and you jump as well. That is nice. Right. Okay, so, got that attack. And that attack. Right, let's take a look at this in. Right, there we go. Bit weird. Okay, let's go and kill some stuff, see how much damage we can get done. Get doing? Get going. / get done. Swim's quite cool. Don't need to stay up. Oh, I love the pattern on this one. It's awesome. All in all, this has been a good update. Tech tier, not going to be able to check that out anytime soon, unfortunately. I could spawn some of it in on single player, I guess. Which would be nice. Okay, so that's other Baryonx. Here we go, aggro to Scorp. See what it takes to kill a Scorpion. Also, what level is Scorpion? It's a 108. Okay, so it doesn't seem to actually do that much damage. Actually, I suppose this is a fresh tame with no levels put into it. Right, how about we see what melee goes up by. Okay, so melee went up by, what, 20? pretty damn good. Let's go over to here where there's less other things that will probably gang up on and kill me. Take out a Diplo. Been watching Black Mirror, and that show is really nice. Like level 60 Diplo. There we go. Right. So yeah, doesn't look like it does that much damage. Still gotta bear in mind this was a kind of low level one. But I could see it being really versatile. Probably taking over from the Ferrazino for the new favourite land out among people. Mainly because it can swim so fast as well. But yeah, base damage is definitely a lot less than what the Ferrazino is. Okay, so its raw thing doesn't actually do any damage. Yeah, this is taking a long time to kill it. Probably kill it faster with the sword. To be fair, I can also attack faster with the sword. You gonna try? Come on, drop dead. Here we go. Any second. 3, 2, dead. There we go. Alright, so it does gather that stuff, but will it eat normal meat? Let's wait and have a look. This is pretty fun. Right. I think we should just need to pump its melee for now. 337, that's a bit better. Right. See, its food's dropping. Yeah, it only eats fish meat, which sucks. Right, let's take on the terror bird. Oop, bit of lag there. Oh, and that's a rock golem. Flip. Okay, I'll take it back. I like the Baryonx. This is fun. That'd be better if it could kind of pounce and attack mid-pounce. Oh, that was a 112 galley. Right, now let's see what we do to a pterosaur. Wait, did I see that right? So you swim and you pounce out of the water. You carry on doing the... yeah, because it's different to the actual jump animation. Bye, piggy. Wow, you're definitely a faster swimmer than the pig. And we delve off into the deeps. Right, when you dismount, do you swim up? No. Excellent. And Barry does not have a water, an oxygen stat either. Awesome. Yeah, I definitely like the Baryonx. I've got myself a water mount now. I might be a bit risky, actually. I was thinking I could try and kill the... what are they called? The little octopus things. I've got no idea what they're called. The Canidaria. Yeah, might try and kill some of them so I can get the shocking trank darts made. Oh, accidentally just destroyed a torch. Alright, so I'm going to end off my episode here because it's been a big pain in the butt going out to look for the fish meat and spawn all the things in and then forgetting the poor sheep baby. I'm so sorry. Oh, and its body's dissolved. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. I'll be seeing you all next time. This episode is probably going to actually come out before the episode where I built my keep, because I want to get the new update video posted as soon as possible. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll be seeing you next time. I'm going to breed some Baryonx and tame the other things. Right. Bye-bye, people. Oh, wrong one.